pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars. I could really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now. Could we pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars? I could really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now.
This is how we do it.
Ho, ho, ho.
My parents grew up poor in Mexico.
So when our family came here, what did we have?
Came to the United States?
Yeah.
Came to Texas? Not much. Not much. I remember we rented a little room in a big rooming house. And our whole family, well, back then it was just me and my brother and my parents. So the four of us lived in one big room. In a house that seemed like it was falling apart, because I remember walking down the stairs every day and thinking this might be the last time the stairs were there. But after a year, we were finally able to move to a little better place. And the whole time, my parents always said, you want to get anywhere, do anything you want, you got to get an education.
It's quite simple. You must learn.
A lot of times I would just want to quit, but now I've realized that that doesn't do any good. And all you got to do is, when you have problems, is figure out how to solve them or get around them or deal with them and keep on going. That's when I first learned about having the ganas to do something you really want to do.
Ganas. That's all we need is ganas.
What's ganas?
To me, ganas is desire, passion, or wish to do something. What do you think it is? That's my definition. That's how we grew up. Teniendo ganas. To achieve something, to do something, to be someone. Ganas.
¿Qué son ganas?
El deseo de hacer algo. De llegar a la meta que tú quieres, tener el deseo de hacerlo y hacerlo.
You're going to work harder than you ever worked before. The only thing I ask from you is ganas, desire.
Hi, my name is Bob, and I approve this message.
I got the magic in me. Every time I touch that track, it turns into